Guys, I went big. Now, I don't know if $300 is a lot of money to you, but that's a significant amount of my paycheck. But I made a promise. If I had 2,000 followers, I'd get my drunk elephant and Charlotte Tilbury. But I wasn't expecting to hit it in 2 days because my video blew up. And then I started shopping and I couldn't stop shopping, so I just bought everything I've seen on TikTok. So in case anyone was wondering, I did get the Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Filter. I'm probably shade lighter, but I couldn't find it anywhere. And I was like, I'm done looking. So I got it. Okay, I'll stop being dramatic. But the next thing I got was the Better Than Sex mascara. Everyone knows Alex Earl uses it. And I am not one to switch up my mascara routine. Like, I've been on the same shit since like third grade. But I'm trying it. Next, I got the Rare Beauty Liquid Luminizer. I've seen this everywhere and I needed to try it. Then I got the Effortless Bronzer Stick by Rare Beauty, which I don't have any, like, good bronzers, so why not? Kendall, where's the Rare Beauty Blush? I don't know, because at this rate, only Santa Claus can find it, because it's nowhere. Had it in my online pickup. I thought I had it. Get there, she tells me it's out of stock. So, like, what the? It's fine, I ordered it anyway, and it's coming. Okay, I've literally always wanted to try these, like the Glow Recipe Drops. I don't even know if they work, but it was on a good price, so I got it. Yo, where's the Drunk Elephant Bronzing Drops? At this point, Santa Claus can't even get it because it's nowhere. I have it on order in the cart with my Rare Beauty, so it'll be coming. Well, the next two things, I don't know if I'm disappointed in, but I got the Milk Hydro Grip, but I didn't realize I ordered the freaking travel version. So, like, whatever, it's fine. I have the e.l.f. one. They should really make it more clear on the website when you order a travel version of something. But I got the Hoola bronzer that Alex Earl uses. And then a white eyeliner jumbo stick. I don't know, one of my followers said to get it and Alex Earl uses it, so I bought it. I got some more of this stuff because I've been getting hated on for using makeup wipes because I ran out of this and I'm sick of it. So I just bought more. And then this is my holy grail. I don't know if other people use this, but if you don't use it, you should be using it because I literally have used it my entire life. Okay, let's take everything out of the boxes. Let's start with this thing because, like, oh my gosh, I've always wanted it. And it's cuter than I expected. Yeah, I literally saw it on display, so I don't know why I'm acting like I've never seen it. Oh my god. I didn't realize you just pulled the lid off, but okay, so cute. Next. We already saw this little bugger, but it better work because it's freaking almost $20 for this. Like, it's the size of my nose. Now, I wasn't planning on getting this, but since they didn't have the blush, I figured I was letting everyone down. So I got the bronzer. But I don't know why I thought I was letting people down because I got the illuminator. Okay, that was a little bit disappointing, but you know, if they're gonna give you a travel size, they could at least put a decent amount in the bottom. Jeez, it's like a centimeter. Anyway, time for everyone's favorite, the Flawless Filter. Yeah, I know, it's a little dark. But the e.l.f. one is too, and it blends perfectly, so it'll work. Anyway, I'm broke now, but check out my next vid, because I'm trying it all on. Bye.
Hey guys, I have a Sephora haul. First, I got spoolies. These are literally the best thing ever. I've been wanting to try the Strawberry Serum by Glow Recipe. Super cute. So I couldn't find the Makeup by Mario blush stick in the shade Raspberry, but I got Soft Coral instead. And the reason why I wanted to get this was because of the brush. I've never tried liquid highlighters, but I decided to get the Rare Beauty one in the shade Enlighten. I already had the Glow Recipe Watermelon Dewdrops, but then I decided to get the Ordinary Niacinamide Drops. This is the Makeup by Mario contour stick. They didn't have medium dark, but I got dark instead. I also got the Mario Badescu Drying Lotion. I've seen so many TikToks about the Glycolic Acid Toner by The Ordinary, so I had to get it myself. Even though I never wear lip products, I decided I wanted to get the Charlotte Tilbury Lip Kit, which includes the lipstick and lip liner. And that was my Sephora haul.
Here is my $150 Sephora haul. First thing I got was the Mini Glow Recipe Toner. I actually got two of these because one of these was my birthday gift and the other one was a coupon. Then next, I got the Glow Recipe Niacinamide Serum. And then the last thing from Glow Recipe is their Hyaluronic Cream. Then I got the Squalene Cleanser from The Ordinary. But then I saw the cutest cleanser from Herbivore. It's their Pink Cloud Cleanser, and I just had to buy it. And the last thing I got is this facial mist that was in their mini section, and I just had to have it. The packaging for this Herbivore cleanser was so beautiful that I have to show you guys. Look how cute. Had to have it. Gonna go ahead and crack open these bad boys. I'm actually so excited to try this toner, and it better be worth the hype because I've been seeing it everywhere on TikTok. I'm also really excited to try their moisturizer. The lady at Sephora told me that this is one of her favorites and she uses it every morning, so I'm super excited. I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me using all of these new products, so stay tuned.
Hey guys, I have a Sephora haul. Okay, so first thing I got is this spray. I have no idea what this says, but it sprays really cool. like it looks like hairspray and just, yeah. Okay, next thing I got is this for my razor burn. This really isn't that interesting. Okay, so this is probably like one of my favorite things that I got. I got the Laneige Gummy Bear Sleeping Mask. And it comes with a little spoon. Also, I know nobody's gonna be able to tell, but I kinda got like a little bit of layers. Like I asked for long layers. I wasn't gonna get like layers. Okay, so if you watch my videos, I've been saying I wanted the big size in this. So I finally got the big size in the setting spray. Here's a little size comparison. Okay, so I needed a refill in the Sol de Janeiro perfume, so I got another one because I literally have barely anything in this one. I've also been saying I needed this in the bigger size because I really liked the mini, and so I got the Dewdrops. Here's a size comparison. Okay, so I know I said I didn't like the Rare Beauty blush, but I figured if I got a different shade, it would look better. So I got it in shade Happy. Okay, so I was running out of my Roller Lash Mini Mascara, so I decided to get the big one. Here is another size comparison. So next I got this Dior foundation, and if you've been watching my account, you know that I like needed a foundation. I also got the Kosas foundation because I wanted to try two. And the last thing this haul that I got is the Kosas concealer. And yeah. And I hope you enjoyed the haul. Hey guys, I'm about to go on a run. That's why I look bald, but I have a little Sephora haul. Guys, I got three things and spent $97. That is so bad. Okay, anyways, first I got the NARS concealer in shade Custard. I think it would come out, yeah. And since I love my pink Summer Fridays, I had to get it in the vanilla one because I really just want all of them, so. And then I mainly went for the Tower 28 spray, but they didn't have the spray. So I got this serum. So hopefully it'll do the same thing. So yeah, I spent a pretty insane amount of money, but I'm happy with all of my purchases.
Hey guys, I have a huge Sephora haul. Okay, so if I'm being like for real, I literally spent like all my Christmas money. So that kind of sucks, but it's okay. So first I got the Olaplex Intensive Bonding Building. Wait, hold on. Intensive Bond Building Hair Treatment, and it's like the number 01. And then I got the Olaplex Hair Perfector to go with it, because you use this and then you use this and you like let it sit and then wash it out. So I actually already used both and I really like them and they make my hair really soft, but I am going to get my hair done on Tuesday, so I am going to ask my hairstylist what he thinks of them, because I want to know if they're like really good. I don't know, because those two together were like $60. That's a lot to spend on hair stuff, so I want to know like if they're worth it or like what they really do for my hair. Next, I got the Charlotte Tilbury like mini lip kit, and I'm actually wearing it right now, and I love it. I meant to get the lighter shade actually, but I really think the darker one suits me, and I feel like that comes with a pretty good amount, and it was like for the price. That made no sense. I meant to say it comes with a pretty good amount for the price. Next, I got the LYS bronzing stick. This thing has gone viral on TikTok. I got it in shade Motivate, but they only had four shades, which I was kind of disappointed by. But it looks really cool, and I did already use it, and I have it on right now. And to me, it's more of a contour stick. So if you're not looking for something to warm up your face, I wouldn't get this. But if you're looking for a contour, I actually really like it. So that made like no sense, but basically it's more of a contour than a bronzer. Next, I actually got gifted the Kosas concealer by my friend, but I just went ahead and put it in my Sephora bag. And I also already tried this. I already tried everything I got, and I really like it. And it's super thin, and I think it goes great like for dry skin, and I think I picked a pretty good shade. Basically, it was a gift, but like I already knew I was getting it, so I kind of picked it out. And then last, I got the Ilia skin tint, and this, the lady like in Sephora like scanned my skin. She was so helpful. She scanned my skin and said my skin's like really dry, and this is supposed to be good for dry skin because it has hyaluronic acid in it, and so far I've been loving it. And it goes on your skin so smooth, and it feels like you have nothing on. And I got it in shade ST6, or it's also called like Aura. And the Kosas concealer is in 05W. Okay, well that's it for my haul, but I'm really excited about everything I got. Bye guys.
Okay guys, I have a Sephora haul. And if you hear any random sounds, my sister is wrapping gifts back there. Okay. Okay, so this is like the best thing I probably got. I got the bronzy drops from Drunk Elephant. And I'm super excited about these. Like, and it also came with this Lala Retro sample. By the way, I paid for everything in this haul. Okay, next I got this Patrick Ta blush in shade She's Giving. Okay guys, I'm gonna show what the blush looks like because I know this is a popular one called She's a Doll or something, but I couldn't find that one. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. The pink is like so pretty. Okay guys, next I got my birthday gift and I chose the Glow Recipe little mini things. And I'm really excited to use the dewdrops because I've never used these before. I'm also super excited about this because I got the Rare Beauty. I got the Rare Beauty highlighter in shade Enlighten. I'm so excited. Guys, look how pretty that shade is. Okay, so I was running low on my ordinary serum, like the hyaluronic acid. Okay, this is not opening. Okay, I was running low on my serum, but instead of getting the hyaluronic acid, I got the one with the S. Okay, this serum is like supposed to be acne prone, so hopefully it works. And I'm not even gonna try to pronounce the name. Okay, you guys can like basically already see this with the package, but I got the Tarte brush and I've really been wanting this. Okay, and this is the last thing of the haul. I got the Tower 28 lip gloss in like the clear shade. Well, the real shade is called Chill, but I've been seeing so many ads over this and like I really wanted to get it. But that was my haul, and surprisingly, this was all under $200.
Okay, so I have a good-sized haul, so let me show you and unpackage all this stuff before I actually test it out. Okay, so I got another glow drops because I did not want to run out of mine right now. I don't even want to try and say this, but I've been seeing this everywhere, so I got the Moisturizing Rich Cream, and I hear it's really nice. I'm hoping it can replace my moisturizing cream now. So as you know, they're all out of the Drunk Elephant and Lumi drops, like, everywhere, so someone said this was, like, a perfect dupe for it, so I'm going to try it. I want to try making the DIY Drunk Elephant drops out of it, but it should work. Then I wanted the NARS Creamy Concealer, but I also couldn't find that. So the lady said that this was a good alternative and it was like super soft and creamy and it feels it. So I'm going to try that too. I already tried this, but it's the NYX Brow Glue and I've never had something hold down my eyebrows so good in my life. So I'm so sick of how oily my like eyelash serum I use now feels. So I bought this for like $7. So it's probably not going to do anything, but I'll let you guys know. So I tried this morning, but it's the Real Techniques like giant beauty blender and I actually love it. My last few things are like skincare, but I was looking for a new acne scrub because I just ran out of mine. So I'm trying this Neutrogena one because I love everything Neutrogena. Then this is on its like last straw, so I bought a new one. I guess it's just like the time for me to run out of things because that's completely empty and I couldn't find the same bottle. So I bought this little pump jar and I actually kind of like it better. I'm gonna go wash my face and try this stuff and then test everything out. Okay, I actually really like that. My face is a little red, but like it's not like tight or anything. I don't know, I like the feeling. It had little like scrubbing beads in it, which I also liked. So I don't know if I have to test this out, but I'll put it on under everything so you guys can like get an idea of what I use. It's just super lightweight and not like really drying at all. I don't know, I really like it. And it's like perfect for spot treatments too. Now for this, I already tried it on my hand and face actually, and I already know it's fantastic. So I do really like it. It's just so silky soft and like I know it's a cream, but it's like super lightweight for a cream actually. Okay, now for the scary part. I don't know how much to put on. I don't want to like turn orange. Okay, that was like a lot. I tried to even it out, but I'm gonna mix it with my glow drops and hopefully I don't look like an Oompa Loompa. Okay, the moment of truth. Okay, wait. I feel like it's working, but I also feel like I put a ton on to try and like blend around. I'm gonna use this beauty blender to like even it out a little bit. Okay, on camera it looks like I did like nothing, but in my mirror I'm so tan right now. What the heck? I think it'll look better once I like mix it with some stuff automatically. I'm gonna put it in this little bottle. So this is literally so smooth and like the perfect color. I love it. It looks light because my face is dark right now, but trust me, it's actually like the best shade. It also covered up my pimples pretty good. Okay, so I've never had something be able to like stick my brows flat to my face, but this stuff does its job. Okay, this is a perfect dupe for their Rare Beauty shade Joy or their melting blush because it literally just like melts, so I'm gonna put it on. Okay, I definitely recommend each and every one of these. I'm out of time, so I hope you have a great day. Bye. I love you. All the people in the dance will agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC. Me and me, we gonna run to the party and dance to the rhythm, it gets harder. Me and my girl, we got this relationship. I
guys, I have a Sephora haul. I literally just got home from writing my last midterm and this was at my door. I'm so excited about this one. Okay, first things first. I love Glow Recipe and they came out with this new toner. It's the Cloudberry toner. Look how pretty it is. It has tons of vitamin C in it and it's supposed to like smooth your skin and brighten it. And I feel like that's what we need in like this crusty winter weather. I wanna test it out. Oh my god, it smells so good. And is their packaging not so pretty always? I swear I'm so easily influenced. Anyways, the next thing I got is a mini Drunk Elephant moisturizer. I leave for Florida in 2 days and I can't bring this in my carry-on because it's too big. So I got one of like the little baby ones to take with me on my trip. So cute. This is like my favorite daytime moisturizer. I love how it looks under makeup. Hopefully this little guy will last me the 2 weeks I'm there. Last but not least, I ran out of niacinamide from The Ordinary, so I got a new one. I love their niacinamide, their hyaluronic acid, and the salicylic acid. They're all so good. And their stuff is so affordable. Anyways, that's the haul. Let me know if you guys have tried this and if you like it, and I will post an update soon. Love you guys, bye.
My favorite video to make, I have a Sephora haul. Guys, it's a little because I only had a $50 gift card and I wasn't trying to overspend, even though I did. Just, you know, just ignore that and let's get into it. Okay, starting off, I didn't order this. I don't know how this even came about in the Sephora order that I got. I did do same day delivery and sometimes the shoppers kind of make a mistake. I don't know if they gave me a sample. But I'm very excited to try it. It's the leave-in mask from K18. It's just like a sample one. Wow has been all over my For You page and I just haven't been able to get it out of my head. So I got the extra large Bombshell volumizer. I got it in another mini size because I was trying to save a buck and also I want to just try products out before I get the big one because the big ones are expensive. Okay, then like the big thing, the kicker that really got my bank account. This is not the cutest packaging you've ever seen. Like, it's so dainty and girly and cute. I'm obsessed. But also, the smell is, like, unmatched. Anyway, even my mom was like, this smells really good. What is it? And she never likes my perfume. She said, I smell like Victoria's Secret. So, she didn't with this one. This is your sign to go get it. And I haven't seen anyone post about it. But basically, if I can describe it, it smells like clean floral. Like if you could take pink and add vanilla to it, that's what it smells like. To me, it kind of smells like Sol de Janeiro, the light pink one. I don't know what number that is. Like, but that's what it smells like. Anyway, it's literally delicious. And one of my favorite perfumes I've literally ever tried. And look, it like matches my nails. So cute. Anyway, I'm upset. And that's my haul. Bye.
We have a haul from Sephora and Ulta, the best of both worlds, baby. First, we're gonna start with Sephora. My girl Allie influenced me to get the Say Glowy Super Gel Drops in Sun Glow. They only had the mini, but I guess at least I can try them and like see if I like them. I'm trying to look like a baked bean. So many people are raving about this, but so many people are also saying that they freaking hate this and they wish it would die. This is the Kosas Creamy Concealer. Also only had this in a mini. some cute packaging though. Can't wait to try this.
And I got the freaking Glow Recipe Classic Watermelon Dew Drops, niacinamide. I was torn between this or the plum one, but I got this one because it seemed to have everything the plum one offered and more. But the freaking glow that people have when they wear this is just like unreal. Like, how could I not buy it? And I got my birthday gift. They gave me three options. My birthday is January 30th. Picked this one just because it seemed to have the most stuff that I would actually use. It's a Youth of the People set. This cleanser is actually going viral, so I was like, perfect timing. This is the kale plus green tea spinach superfood cleanser ASMR superfood moisturizer sample of the Superberry Hydrate plus Glow Dream Mask. This is literally my first time getting a Sephora birthday gift. Also my first year shopping at Sephora. Anyway, that's crazy. That was my first time buying anything from Sephora. That's so weird. And then we hit up Ulta, which I have an Ulta very close to my house. The one in my old town, the people would literally harass me there, so glad I have a new one. Anyway, I got the Olaplex number 6. This is really good for like bleach damage and repairing bonds and all that. It's expensive. Having fake hair is expensive. So we got her this. No, can we talk about it? This is a clarifying shampoo by Olaplex. Did y'all know you're supposed to be using a clarifying shampoo like regularly? It's like a deeper clean. It takes out all the metals and product buildup out of your hair. When I tell y'all, my hair was squeaking after this and it got so much blonder. I don't even want to know how much garbage was just caked on to my head. Hairstylist recommended this one and said it was gentle, so it's definitely worth the purchase. I cannot wait to try this. This is the e.l.f. Glow Reviver Lip Oil. I literally want to try it right now. I got it in the shade Jam Session. Really wiped off my other lip oil because we're trying this because this is such a pretty color. Oh, that is like the perfect freaking color. Guys, look at that. Stop. That is beautiful. I got white nail polish because I realized that I don't have any. White toes just change your entire look. That might be a little freaking weird, but it's true. Also ordered Panoxyl, a Redken purple hair mask, but they didn't have those in store. I had to order them, so they're not going to be in the haul. So excited to try every single thing that I got, and I'm a support girl now. Love you, Hobnoggers, and I'll see you in the next one. Hey guys, it's the moment you've all been waiting for, my massive Sephora haul. It's definitely been a long time coming, but I finally did it and broke the bank and ordered my Sephora cart. It's got about £300 worth of stuff in here. I know that it's a lot of money, but it is my birthday tomorrow, so I decided that I treat myself, as I've never really bought any really nice makeup, so I decided to just do it. And yeah, I'm so excited to try it all out and show everyone. I'm just gonna get straight into it. So the first two things that I got are from Charlotte Tilbury. I got the original contour wand because I have really like mixed messages on this, because I looked up and some people like, I swear by this, it's my favorite product ever. And some people like, it's such a waste of money. So I didn't know where to get it, but I decided to go for it in the end. So I'm really excited to try it out. I got it in the shade medium deep because I was a bit stuck on which shade to get, but I decided to go darker because it's a contour wand. Take it out of the box because I'm really excited to see what it looks like. Okay, it is a lot smaller than I thought it would be. I'm not gonna lie. I do get what people mean when they're like, it literally lasts three uses, but I'm hoping it'll be fine.
Oh my god. Okay, so that is the first thing that I got. The second thing that I got is their Beautiful Skin Sun-Kissed Glow Bronzer. So I didn't know whether to get this one or the airbrush one, but I decided to go with this one because I do prefer like creamier products. And this is like a mix in between a cream and a powder. Oh my god, look at this. I think this was £45, if I remember, which is a lot of money for a bronzer. But apparently this lasts so long, so I'm not complaining. This is what it looks like. And it has the mirror, and it just, the whole, like, the packaging, everything, it does feel really good quality, so I'm not complaining. But this is the name that I got in. I mean, it's a very odd name for a blush, but you know what? We're loving it. Oh my god. Very small. I can't remember how much this was. I think it was £28 because it was reduced. I'm gonna give it a shake. See, there's a massive thing where everyone started twisting it, but you do just pull it up and then it is a pump lid. So excited to try this out. I just want to put it all in my makeup drawer. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really excited for that. Anyway, so that is the blush that I got. Another blush as well. I'm really annoyed. I had a load of Benefit stuff in my cart. This is why the cart was originally £300. And I think when I bought it, it was like £250. Because I had the Benetint, the like red one, and then also the cookie highlighter. But for some reason, I think they sold out or something just before I bought it because they weren't in the package. And I looked, they weren't in my order. So I'm guessing that they must have just like removed them. Anyway, I did also have this one in there as well. So it's fine. This is the Rare Beauty blush. And I do have a dupe of the liquid one. So I just decided to get this one because this one actually looks really good and I feel like it's really slept on because I don't really see anyone talking about it. But it is the it's the Stay Vulnerable Melting Blush, and I got it in the shade Nearly Neutral. Also, I love Rare Beauty's packaging, like it just feels really like clean. I love it. This is the blush, and then this is the shade. Like, how nice is that? It's also just really compact. Like, I could just put that in my school bag. I love it. Rare Beauty blush that I got. Another thing from Rare Beauty is a liquid highlighter, because I was gonna get the Charlotte Tilbury highlighter wand, but I have a dupe of that as well. So I'm gonna try and get products that I don't have dupes of, because why not? Rare Beauty highlighter. This is a liquid luminizer. So I don't think it's actually like a proper highlighter. I think you can use it wherever. Oh my god. I don't know if you can see because the light's on it, but that is the prettiest shade ever. Yeah, I got it in Mesmerize. They had so many different ones, but this one, it's like a really pretty, like, pearly. I'm trying to get it in the evening light. It's like a really pretty, like, pearly pink colour. I'm going to show you what it looks like. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Also, this is massive as well. Like, I feel like this is going to last me years. Like, I won't have to rebuy this. So yeah, I'm really excited to try this out because, again, had really good reviews on this, so... I also got my nails done today, so I'm going to keep tapping everything for the rest of the day. And moving on to setting powder, I got the Laura Mercier one because obviously everyone has this again. I feel like all the products I got are really like, very like viral products, but they're viral for a reason. That's what I keep telling myself. The translucent one, but again, this was on sale as well. I think it was £27, which is still a lot for a setting powder, but it has such good reviews. So yeah, just the normal translucent setting powder. And then I'm not gonna take the thing off, but like even the pot just feels so bougie. Like, I love it. So setting powder wise, that is what I got. We're nearing the end, but the next thing I got is setting spray, and I got the Urban Decay All Nighter one. Again, it was between this and the Charlotte Tilbury. I looked up videos of people reviewing both of them, but this one I think did better. So I think you also get more for your money as well. But my friend has this and I use it every time I go in her house because it's the best thing ever. So I'm hoping that this does set my makeup all night. So yeah, this is the long lasting makeup setting spray. I just got the normal one, not the vitamin C one. But again, love the packaging. It's so cool. The setting spray that I have at the moment is so bad. It does not keep my makeup on at all. So yeah, this will come in use. It's really a makeup product, but I got the Coco Cosmetics Marshmallow Sponge. The beauty sponge that I have right now, the Beauty Blender, I'm gonna show you actually. It's so vile and disgusting. Like, what? I think it's actually got mold on it. And it's so bad that when I'm doing my work on my desk, I can smell my Beauty Blender from my drawer. I mean, it's not like a horrible smell. It's just like, no, I don't like it. We're gonna give this a try. I mean, £9 for a Beauty Blender. I was like, when I told my mum, she was like, you paid £9 for a sponge. And I was like, yeah. But everyone that I know that's had this said that it's so worth the money. And I actually do believe them. So yeah, that's what I got. I'm hoping my makeup goes 10 out of 10 with this, but I feel like it will. Okay, we're nearing the end, but I did get some more skincare as well. So I got the Ordinary Skin Support Set, which is the niacinamide and hyaluronic acid, because I use the hyaluronic acid every day and I've run out of it. So I was gonna buy a new one, but I feel like not many people know about this as well. I feel like they do, I'm just being stupid. But both of these, you get the niacinamide for the morning and the hyaluronic acid for the evening, and it's only £10 for both of them, and I think it's like £8 of hyaluronic acid on its own, so I don't know why more people don't get this. It's really, really good. And I also bought a new one of my The Ordinary moisturizer, the Naturals moisturizing factors, and the HA. This one is so good. I use this every single morning. Love it. I recommend this to everyone. It's the perfect moisturizer. I think it's about £9, but again, that's really good for moisturizer, and it's just so good. It's the perfect consistency. Like, it's not really heavy, but yeah. And then obviously I got my little samples as well, which is one of the best parts. And then finally, I also picked up a new brush set. This wasn't from Sephora. This was from, I can't remember where I got this from. It's the Real Techniques brush set. I do already have this exact set, but I feel like this brush I use for highlighter, but I want to start using it for powder and stuff like that. Like, I want to use this one for blush and stuff. So I thought I'd just get a new one so I don't have to keep cleaning my brushes and I can just have a whole new set. And then again, two new beauty blenders to replace the moldy ones that I have. So that's the complete set. I also recently brought like the e.l.f. Primer, Halo Glow concealers, so I didn't need to buy any new ones of them. But other than that, I've bought everything new of my makeup, which is mad. Guys, that is the long-awaited Sephora haul. I hope you guys liked it, and I'm so excited, as I keep saying, to try everything out, and I'm gonna do a separate video of me trying it all out. So stick around for the birthday haul tomorrow and the birthday content, and yeah, that is it. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and yeah, bye!
Hey guys, let's film a Sephora haul. And this is day one of the Rouge sale. I was so excited. Literally right when I woke up, I placed an order for pickup at my local Sephora. And like, let me show you. I got so much. And I still have an order getting shipped in. So you guys are going to be so excited. Okay, it feels like ages since I last filmed the Sephora haul. But my first and like favorite thing I got was this Say It lip gloss, you guys. And the color looks so intimidating, I swear. Like, it's this beautiful purple, but when you apply it on your lips, it's like the gorgeous, most sheer finish. Like, look at that. I feel like it's the perfect pop of color and enough to wear, like, be able to wear this every day. It looks so good on me. I think this might be my new shade. It's literally my third of the Say lip oils, but I'm so obsessed with them, I keep buying. Okay, I got a restock on December Friday's Pink Sugar and the new one in Brown Sugar. Guys, I tried on Brown Sugar in Tyra's car because I was literally so excited, but I think it's a really pretty sort of like purplish brown shade. I swatch lip products so much on my lips that I have like paper towel, like a roll of towels in my room. Oh my god, I just got the hiccups, but look at that. It's so pretty and just a really nice sort of brownish tint to the lips. Like, I love that. It's so pretty. I got a restock of my Tower 28 moisturizer. I love this. Literally a holy grail. Tower 28 has the best skincare products and I stand by that. Okay, so I wanted to try an eye cream. So I bought this one by Olay Anderson. It's a Banana Bright eye cream. Now, I saw mixed reviews on the website for this, but we'll just try it out. It's kind of cute in orange. I love their lip balm already, so I feel like I'm gonna like this. Guys, I told myself I was not gonna buy this. I saw like really negative reviews on TikTok, but I swatched this in store and the glitters looked so like wet and dewy. Like, you know how those glitters look where it's that perfect like sort of Korean wet eye look? That's what it looked like on my swatch. I was so obsessed. I literally just added it to my cart. I'm like, oh, I'll just get it because why not? It's limited edition and I really regretted it last year. Look how pretty it is, you guys. Oh my god, I just want to swatch one right now. It literally looks wet. Like, look at my finger. Oh my god, it's so pretty. I have no regrets buying this. I'm just gonna say that. Okay, I had to get this Fenty lip mask set, you guys. This has
their original one. This one has like, I think it smells like orange. I don't remember because I ran out of my long time ago. But this new one is like berry sort of, and it has a purplish tint. I guess that like sort of berry tone tint is super popular nowadays. But I'll just try it right now. Push it. I'm gonna show you guys. I'll see. Look at that. It's like sort of pink. My hands are like low-key dirty now. I'm gonna use my pinky and hide it. Oh my god, it's so glossy. If Fenty sold this in a tube, I would 100% buy this. Like, I would put this in my school bag if I didn't have to use my fingers. I'm impressed. It looks so pretty on my lips, and it's gonna be hydrating and help heal my chapped lips. I love it. Guys, you know I've been so excited for their lip oils. Oh my god. So this is the original. I always complain about this one, but their new one is like melon scented, I think. It's orange compared to the clear one. It's literally clear. Like, it has a slight orange tint. And it smells like, oh, it smells good. It smells like melons. But it's like a super faint scent. Oh my god, I'm so excited. This smells amazing, you guys. I can't wait to try it. Okay, and lastly, I bought the viral lip gloss that's supposed to give you like bunny tongue lips. It's been trending on Chinese social media. I need to do a review on another video, but I don't know. I've never tried anything from the Sephora brand, so we'll see what I think. Anyways, that was my haul. Let me know if you guys enjoyed. Bye.
Hi. I'm like, oh my gosh, I have a ginormous haul. Okay, so I got three things from Ulta. So I'm just gonna show you that first. So I got some clear Mighty Patch because these are so good. They like clear my pimples and they're like really good. And then I got the Bubble Moisturizer because I ran out of the Slam Dunk one and I like it better than the gel moisturizer from Bubble. And then I got the e.l.f. brush, which is for powder. Okay, so that's it for Ulta. Now, Sephora. Okay, so some stuff is for me, some stuff is for my mom. Okay, so my birthday is really soon. It's this week. So I got the Glow Recipe birthday gift because they didn't have the Dior one. It comes with a tiny little toner and a dewdrops. Okay, then I got the Glow Recipe toner in the big size because the mini one, like, I kept using it a lot, so I just wanted the big one. I also ran out of the mini one. Next, I got a Glossier lip balm in the flavor or shade mango, and it's so pretty. I love the packaging and it feels really good on my lips. Okay, next I got the full-sized Ilia mascara because if you guys follow me, then you know that I am obsessed with the Ilia mascara. So I finally got the big one because I only have the mini one, and this is literally my holy grail. Then I got the Rare Beauty lip oil in the shade Honesty, and I promise it's not that brown. It's really pretty. I tried it on in store and it's so pretty. Like, look at that. Love it. Next, I got the Say foundation brush, the big brush, and I like have been needing a good foundation brush, so I finally got the Say one because I heard a lot about it and it looks really good. So next, I have been waiting for this, the Say Sun Glow Drops. This was the last one and I wanted the mini one because I heard it lasts a really long time. So yeah, I'm so happy about this. Okay, now on to the next bag. By the way, I paid for all this with my own money, so yeah, but I'm also very grateful because my mom took me there. Okay, now this stuff is like mostly for my mom but also for me. So I have two Rare Beauty blushes. They're both in the shade Grace. One of them I got for my mom and then one of them for me. And then I got this brush, 45. It's for concealer. And then I got this brush in the number 57 for also concealer. I don't really know. They're from my mom. And then I got a blush brush. It's huge.
And that's also for my mom. And then I got, well, she got the number 13, Taylor Swift's number, for eyeshadow. And then I have these three eyeshadows, like, sticks. I got two from Rare Beauty. One of them for me, one of them for my mom. In the shade Well-Being. They're both really pretty. And then I got this Laura Mercier, well, my mom did, in the shade, I think it's, like, vanilla or something. Yeah. Then I just went to Michael's to get more string because I love making string bracelets. So I just got all these colors. These are a really good deal. Each of them is 62 cents, like, each color, so. There's more in the bag, but, like, yeah. That's it for my Sephora and Ulta and Michael's haul. Bye. Thank you for watching. Sorry the video is, like, really long. Bye.
Sephora haul.
I'm going to start off with these two bubble moisturizers. I got these from Ulta, but I already threw out the bag. We're going to start off by opening the new Cloud Surf Water Cream Moisturizer. Next, we're going to open the Slam Dunk Hydrating Moisturizer. I've had one of these before, but I got a new one because I love this product so much. Let's open the bag. First, I got the Watermelon Glow Pore Tight Toner by Glow Recipe. This is it out of the package, and it's so pretty. Next, I got the Say Glowy Super Gel. I got the shade Star Glow. Next, I got the Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow Pink Juice Moisturizer. Next is Pixie on the Glow Blush. This was almost out of stock, and I'm so happy I got it before I didn't. I just took the little protector seal off, and the color is so pretty. The next thing I got was the Deep Bronzing Drunk Elephant Drops. I'm so excited I got one of these because I ran out of mine. Next, I got the Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow Dewdrops, the mini version. I accidentally just ripped the box. They gave this to me as a sample, and I'm so excited to try it. Then I got another Say Concealer, shade 1/2. I had to get a new one because I loved my first one so much. I ran out of it. The shade is so pretty. Lastly, I got the Anastasia Crystal Lip Gloss.
I've never tried another.
It's so clear, it looks like there's nothing in the bottle. Bye!
Hey guys, I have a Sephora and Ulta haul. We're gonna start with Ulta since I only got one thing from there. Okay, so from Ulta, I just got the bubble moisturizer, as you guys saw. So I went ahead and got the Daydream Serum. Look at her. Wait, how do you? Okay, I haven't even opened any of the things yet. So it's so cute. I love the packaging. Next for Sephora, I actually made two trips of Sephora, but it's just on this bag. So first trip was I got the Glow Recipe Toner. I got the mini one because I didn't know like what I was going to think about it. And I didn't want to spend like almost $40 on the full size if I didn't know if I was going to like it or not. So this was only $15. Hold on. Okay. I want to smell it. Oh, it has like the whole entire... I didn't think it was going to actually have, like, the detail, like the... Oh, it's so pretty. I want to smell it. I want to see. Oh, that smells good. It smells like watermelon. Oh, I love it. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, and then I got... Let me set this up. All right. Then I got the Say Glowy Super Gel. It's the Star Glow, and I got the mini as well. Because I didn't want to... I wanted to get mini or stuff so I could just test it out. See if I like it. And I tried some of this on the store, and I loved it. These two are both my first products from both of these brands, and I'm literally so stoked. Let me know if you guys like want like a little haul or whatever. Like, not haul, like a review. Then we went to another Sephora. My cousin wanted to get something, and then we got a really good deal. We got the three trio thing from Sol de Janeiro, the three lotions, but I only wanted one. She got the two, so I only paid like $10 on my half, like the way we split it. That noise is the garage, and it's really annoying. It's right above my room. There we go. Okay. So, we got a good deal, and since we spent, I guess, a good amount of money, we got a free thing, and then we got 10% off of our order and everything, because she got some of Friday's thing, and we got the trio thing. So, I have no idea what this is. If you guys could tell me, I literally don't know. The workers there said it was awesome, so, I don't know. Then I got the lotion. I don't know what the name of it is. But I love the smell of it. It just smells like... It smells so good. Put some of it on. It smells so good. That is my Ulta and Sephora haul.
Sephora haul. Okay, let's open it. First, I got this Day and Night Glow Set by Laneige. Okay, so this is a moisturizer. This is like this lip sleeping mask, and I think these are the lip sleeping masks too. And then this might be like a cleanser or something. I'm so excited to try this. Next, I got the Sol de Janeiro Scent 68 kit. I already have the Scent 62 kit, and I'm so excited to try this one too. I love the pink color. Next, I also got another Laneige little mini kit. This is a mini Laneige serum. It also came with a moisturizing cream cleanser. Then it came with a moisturizer and a lip sleeping mask. I'm so excited to try these two. Next, I got the Drunk Elephant Littles. I am so excited to open this. Here it is. It comes with the jelly cleanser, the polypeptide cream, the day serum, the night serum, and it comes with a facial oil and a sunscreen. All right, I just opened it. Oh my God, I can't. They're so cute. Then I got a bunch of face masks. The last thing I got was an Essence mascara from Sephora. I didn't get these vanity organizers from Sephora, but I got these from TJ Maxx, and I'm so excited to use these. Bye!
Money. I found the last one.
Now I still have the melting blush on order because I said I wasn't gonna buy one, but they had one more, and I can't own a ton of Rare Beauty without the blush, so I'll try that out at the end. But anyway, I went to Ulta. Surprise, I just bought more moisturizer. Sorry if this is a lame haul, but I went to Macy's backstage again, and I know I literally just bought these cute brushes, but I just have this really weird obsession with brushettes. So I don't know if these are as nice as those, but they were on sale, so I got them. And I don't know why I thought I needed this palette, but it was on sale for $2.99, and like, I'll take any makeup under $3. Because at this point, I've spent $300 on nice makeup in the last, like, week, so we're going cheap. Then I have, like, the face rollers that I've always wanted, a Guasha, and I found this heart one, and it's, like, cute. Anyway, then I just got these eye patches that were on sale, and I've just, like, always needed some, so. So, yeah, I got all this for $13, so, like, why not?
Hi, guys. I'm in the haul today, so I'm going to be making two parts to this. The first thing I have is from Tiffany's. It was actually a gift from my grandma's. Okay, so here's the box, and I'll show you guys what the necklace looks like. Okay. It's from the Return to Tiffany's collection, and it's the locket necklace. It also has my initials on the back. Okay, so I went to Urban Outfitters and I got this black top for vacation. And I think it's really cute, but I wish there were more colors available at the store. So next I went to Kendra Scott and my mom bought me some jewelry pieces from there. The first thing I got from Kendra Scott was the iconic Kendra Scott necklace in the color, like it was like a blue-green color. I forgot the name. But then next, I got, this one is my mom's favorite. I got the iridescent heart necklace. This one is my mom's favorite, and she also got me the matching set of earrings in the same iridescent color. So yeah, I think that's super cute. I forgot that I got this towel from there too. The last thing I want to show you guys before I make a part two is this Bath & Body Works perfume in the scent coconut pineapple, and I got this to match with my friend. Go to part two to see the rest of the stuff. Here's part two of the haul. So I'm gonna start off with Target, and even though I don't wear foundation, I got the e.l.f. Power Grip Primer and then the e.l.f. Halo Glow just to try it out. I also got this contour stick, cleansing balm, and my mom got me this sunscreen stick because she's always on me about putting on sunscreen. I also got this clear mascara and brow gel. I've never tried anything on my brows, but I'm willing to try. Ooh, these two I'm super excited about. I got the Falscara kit with some lashes that people recommended, and I've never done Falscara, so I'm super excited to try those out. The next two items I'm going to do at the same time because they go hand in hand. So from Forever 21, I got this top that says Malibu in the color yellow, and I thought it was really cute for vacation. And then I got some towel shorts at Aerie's to go along with it because I think that'd make such a cute outfit. Lastly, I got some items from Lulu. The first thing I'm going to show is this Align top that I got in the shade Kelly Green. And I got these white low-rise speed-ups to match with it. And I have high-rise versions of these, but I really like the low-rise version when I tried it on at the store, so I decided to get it. I also decided to get the lip gloss pink Align top with the black low-rise speed-ups to match. That's it for today. Thank you guys for watching.